plant the bug behind the intercom.
No one can see us here. Want one?
No thanks.
Saving your lungs for the maneuvers?
Yeah, I can't wait for the action to start.
Nah, it's just a simulation, you know.
I have a feeling there'll be more to it than we expect.
Gather round, gentlemen. This is number 11. Do you read me?
Affirmative. Go ahead, number 3.
Good evening, number 1. President Galbrain still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number 5.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number 9 will hand it to me at the plaza. Over.
Number 11.
The arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue this search. I have something here that she will definitely come and claim. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
It's a privilege to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
Very perceptive of you, General.
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open. Where McCall plans to send his stock of weapons, but we're gonna blow it up. I'll get back to the boat.
What the hell's going on?
I told him not to smoke around the hangar. Watch out! It could blow again!
Bad news. The Spads found the boat. Find another way out.
Underestimated your skills. He wants to reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this.
Hey. him!
Steve Rowland's been dead a long time, and I don't believe in ghosts, Sergeant Bauer. Carry on! Underestimated your skills. He wants to reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this. To reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this. Underestimated your skills. He wants to reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this. We'll be right back.
to go. Find the entrance to the base. It's your only way out.